Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Get over here!
So I could not pull off any of Scorpion's fatalities, or I was pressing the incorrect buttons all along. I'll do a Scorpion MK montage with the rest of the ladder, because a sound error came up. Sound for recording stopped. Skipping through. So this is the same gameplay of Scorpion's ladder playthrough with the sound error problem which came up. I actually wanted to rage quit while playing, but I don't actually rage quit. I just had to find the correct strategy to win against my foes. So you guys can see that I actually won the very first round against Onaga, which was an outstanding comeback for win. So I'll give a brief description of this game. And more can be read online web as well. So Mortal Kombat: Unchained is the PlayStation Portable version of Mortal Kombat: Deception. The game was released on November 13, 2006, and includes the previously GameCube-exclusive characters Shao Kahn and Goro. It also adds to the roster Kidna, Jax, Frost and Blaze, who were previously unplayable and only found in Conquest mode. Unlike the previous iterations of the game, all of the characters, as well as the stages, are available from the outset, thus no longer requiring the need to unlocking them. Though alternate costumes still need to be unlocked. The game's arenas are similar to those in Mortal Kombat: Deadly Alliance, but include new features such as unique weapons which players can use, and instant death traps, which immediately kill a fighter who falls into them. The game also introduces the Combo Breaker, a system which allows players to interrupt combos up to 3 times per match. One in contrast to Deadly Alliance, in which characters had only 1 fatality, the Deception characters have 2 fatalities and a Harakiri suicide move. The latter is used when the phrase "finish him, her" is shown on the screen and the player is about to lose. So I actually lost the second game round and won the third against the Dragon King Onaga, and I won the final game round, of course I did. This is just the credit music of the game, speed up to 2.00x times speed.
The Elder Gods had transformed Scorpion into their weapon in order to defeat the Dragon King before his plans of domination unmade the realms.
It's just played in reverse. Okay guys, let's rewind back, and before we get to that of Scorpion's story, I'll cancel doing AMK montage with the end sound matches I recorded, and just add the rest of the Scorpion's game matches ladder, which I played right in the entire video here, which you are watching with the 2.00x times fast credits music of the game instead. So this is the new Ladder of Scorpions matches gameplay I played, which also has sound problems as well. Bitch, where? LOL, I'll show you where later on the gameplay.
Round 1. Fight!
Sometimes this game has a problem, where the characters do fatality to themselves. Suicide, Hirakura. I therefore did not pull off any of Scorpion's finishing moves. In other words, I didn't press any buttons. It's a weird known in-game glitch.
Get over here!
fight!
Victory. Round three. Fight!
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 fight! Hey!
Whoa!
There we go. That's where the sound error problem appeared. Not sure why it did, but it's probably just my emulator settings or I pressed a key button by mistake. Credits music continued.
The Elder Gods had transformed Scorpion into their weapon in order to defeat the Dragon King before his plans of domination unmade the realms. With his enhanced abilities, he tirelessly tracked Onaga through the realms until finally he cornered him in the Nexus. The Dragon King had many allies, but they were of no consequence. It was in fact Scorpion who was the true champion of the Elder Gods, the enforcer of their will. Only he could stop the menace that threatened all that exists. Only he could defeat the Dragon King.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.